All right, so what I'm doing right now is I'm just gonna mark the white paint like that so I can put the lobes back on. Can you move that? Not really. There it goes. Of course, it'll splatter all over. Just put it over there in the shade.
Okay.
You need the impactor.
The big one?
Yeah. And then I need see that 20, wait, this isn't the same size. No, it's not. See that 24? That one right there?
This one?
I think that's a 24.
Yeah.
That's odd.
What?
This side's a 24 and that side wasn't. This side was a 22.
Huh. Interesting.
I need the small ones over there.
The silver ones?
No, the small black ones right next to the wrench.
These ones?
Not those. Those, yeah. You see that one? I think this is there. That one right there. I need that wobbly. Taking off the lower ball joint bolts. Thank you. I need that press. That one right there.
The big one?
Yeah. I need the hammer. I have the 22.
19?
Might be the 19.
Okay.
And I need the wrench. Yeah, it's the 19. That big wrench right there. Ratchet.
This one?
Yeah. Sorry, it's not a wrench. It's a ratchet.
That's okay.
I really like these flex.
You do?
Yeah. Why is it locked? That's weird. It won't turn.
It won't unlock either?
It shouldn't be locked. Crap.
You want me to get the other one?
I guess, yeah. Weird. Thank you. that's fucked. Alright. You see that marker? Can you? I'm gonna move this. Can you put a line in the center of that? Or very center from the housing down. So, like this.
Okay.
See how there's a line on, I put a white line on the circle. Uh-huh. And then I put a matching corresponding line on the metal of the truck.
Oh, you need it on this one over here?
Yeah, I need it on the center. Just so y'all can see a little white line right there. That way I can put the cam lobes back on. And then just go straight up to the mount of the truck. Is it not working? Have to push in because that little piece actually pushes into the thing. Not working as well as I wanted them to. Stem is kind of like a candle wick stem, but it's stiff. Were you able to get anything?
I got on the.
What are you doing?
The little, there's paint on my finger and I'm trying to get it. There.
Okay. They don't work as well as I thought they would.
No.
Might be because they're arts and craft and they're not.
Technically automotive, but that's what came up for automotive.
Right there. One. It's completely removed. Hey. Thank you. Does it look like it matches?
I can't see from the same
thing. The lines match up or no?
This one is a little bit off. It needs to come down.
This needs to go this way?
A little bit.
Like that?
Well, way too much. Go back up a little. Is that
right there? Right there?
Yeah. Well, now you moved it down.
It's not going to be perfect, honey.
Okay, well, that's about as perfect as you're going to get.
I need the other one. That matches, though. So, the other side matches.
Okay.
Heavy. Need to know if those bushing, those little top things screw off. Why won't that one go in? Up again. Right there. It's in that box. Yeah, you can put it down for a moment.
It's a big long one, right?
Yeah. Where's the nut? Is it in that box too? The nut's got to be around here. Unless it was left in the dirt.
What'd the nut look like?
It's just a regular nut.
How big was it?
It's about this big.
Is that big?
Yeah, that might be it right there. Doesn't have any washer or anything on it.
No, just...
Yeah, it's this one. I need the drill. I think it's that 19.
No. It's right next to you.
This is a 24, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, you have them all next to you.
Do I? That's a 14. I don't know where.
Is it on there?
This one? Oh, it's that one. Yeah. Yeah. Or was it the other direction? No, it was this way, wasn't it? Because it had that long extension.
Yeah. Which is over there.
Did the nut come off with the extension? Or did I take the bolt off with the extension? Grab me that extension. Yeah, the bolt was facing the back of the truck. Because I remember I zipped these nuts off quickly. And I needed this because this was in the way. Bring me that 19 millimeter wrench. Can you call Gus or one of them and say that I need the little bump stops for the control arms? They thread in. Right. Next.
That one.
So, new control arms on. Hello? Hey Gus, how you doing? The bottom of the control arms I got from you guys a couple days ago, there are some threaded spots where you can actually thread in the bump stop rubber bumps. I need to know if you can get me two for each control arm. I can't get them off. You guys don't sell the bump stops for it? I got the control arms from you guys. That's a little odd. Well, yeah, but I paying a premium price for the premium, I'd assume they would have came with them. On the old ones, those aren't screw ons. They're actually welded on. Yeah, there's like a little metal, a piece of metal that's actually shoved into the rubber, and then the metal's welded onto the control arm. They don't actually screw off on the old ones. Can you find out if the ones from Toyota are screw-ons? Because there's an actual threaded hole on both sides where it looks like they're, I don't know, a 15 millimeter bolt maybe. Yeah, the bolt holes are kind of small. They might be, I don't know, 10, 12, or 15. If you can find out if Toyotas will screw on, then just order four of them. All right, man. All right. Yeah. Okay, I'll just deal with it later. Yeah, I need the bump stops now. All right, thanks, man. All right, bye. Is this the left?
Oh.
No, they are. These are directional.
All right, we'll make a grab
off that side. Do you remember?
This is the last one you handed me.
That's the last one I handed you? Okay, that's this side then.
Side. You want to put it over there?
Can you hold this? Just put it on the branches or something.
What is right there?
The cam lugs look all right. Well, probably a little off, but. You need to lift it higher. Oh, come on. Did it come with bolts? They didn't come with bolts?
Oh, these?
The ball joints, they come with bolts. That 24 millimeter. Right here, problem is, how am I getting it back in? Shock needs to be pushed up. Or should I put the ball joint in for the last? I need you to pull the rotor just straight back. There you go. Damn. What the hell? It's just lifting the truck. Yeah, crap. Fuck.
And you need that press.
Move. Side. When I took it off, this bracket down here was laying down, right? This bracket, was it laying down?
Yeah.
You see that one? Oh yeah, it is. It's laying down. Okay. It's not going down. It means this isn't going up.
Right.
Oh, there it goes.
You want me to hold that down?
Where's the nut? Where the fuck did the nut go? Oh, I got a thread. Go ahead and move that. All right. Okay, where is the... This right here. I need...
It's got a 24 on it.
Yeah, I know. I need the... So I'm gonna take a break, come back to it. So, got the ball joint on, shock on, and the new control arm on.